Jonas took to Instagram to post a video of his fiancée Priyanka Chopra. Stay tuned for the full story. Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas's engagement was surely the highlight of this weekend. The two got engaged in an intimate ceremony on Saturday. They celebrated the occasion by throwing a bash later in the night, which was attended by some of the close friends of the Chopras. Once the celebrations got over, Priyanka took Nick to show her first home in Mumbai at Yari Road, post which the lovebirds went to an orphanage. PeeCee does a lot of charity work and this was just one of the many she is involved in. At the orphanage, she danced with the little kids and Nick very cutely captured his fiancée dancing to Tune Mari Entriyan from Gunde 2014. Dressed in a crisp white shirt, blouse and ripped jeans, Priyanka looked just too adorable grooving to her hit track. Check out the video right here. We don't blame Nick for being all hearts for this one. Once the two completed with their visit at the orphanage, Nick and his family were seen leaving for the airport. The family looked super happy and why shouldn't they be? Their son just got engaged to the gorgeous Priyanka Chopra, who has won millions and zillions of hearts with her achievements. Nick kept his look casual in black track pants and jacket as he entered the airport. There are reports that suggest that Nick and Priyanka might get hitched as soon as October. However, there is no official announcement about the same yet. Now that the celebrations are done with, PeeCee will get back to the shoot of her film with Farhan Akhtar and Zaira Wasim, which is tentatively titled The Sky is Pink.